no offense to anybody out there, this is just what I believe. I think we're all entitled to our own opinions. He asked me mine specifically. I gave him an answer, and because of that, I was called names. I was made fun of. I was mocked. And it has become a huge issue. I never thought that just by entering in a beauty contest that this would be happening right now.